today being October 21st, 2015, is Back to the Future Day. The date was mentioned in the movie, blah, 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 blah. I never saw the movie. I don't dislike the movie because I never saw it, but it's a party I wasn't invited to. I never saw Back to the Future. I know, I'm crazy, I'm terrible, I'm a bad American. There's some things people just never saw. Party they weren't invited to. Some people never saw The Sopranos or Breaking Bad or Lost. What is the party you're not invited to? You just were never invited to. You didn't get Seinfeld. You didn't watch. So we're going to go ask people around the building, what's a party they weren't invited to? And you can add yours, too.
One thing that everyone likes that I don't get is sushi. No one ate sushi 5 years ago.
The one party I wasn't invited to was the Rocky Horror Picture Show. All the freaky deekies getting in their costumes, going to the midnight showing. Never got it. Didn't want to be there anyway.
The party I wasn't invited to is The Walking Dead. I don't understand it. All of my friends watch it. Never really caught on to that zombie hype. And the worst part is, I'm in a group chat with all of them because I went to college with them, and they kept talking about it the other day, and I had no idea what was going on, so thanks, guys.
The party I was not invited to is The Big Bang Theory. It's just really not that funny. I've given it a couple of shots. The laugh track is awful. The jokes aren't that good. Sorry.
The party I wasn't invited to is the iced coffee phenomenon. I mean, really, coffee is meant to be hot. You don't put ice cubes in it. And what's more, why is it even hazelnut? I hate hazelnuts.
The party I wasn't invited to that everyone else was, something that everyone else loved, was Breaking Bad. I didn't get it. I thought it was slow. I thought I couldn't make it through the third episode. I just gave up. Everyone else stuck it out, and I had no interest.